Oh. Oh, I feel like shit. Oh, that's fine. I'll just make myself infinitely cooler by not making myself symmetrical. It doesn't look good. It looks so compressed. I love his reaction to this, like, holy shit, I just did that. Alright, time to jump. Why? Why jump? So brutal, but why is he jumping? Why did he go down the tower? Especially when Virgil and Arjun didn't, you know, jump down. Dante should be dead right now. So now I gotta escape from his womb. I have never bought items in Devil May Cry 3 until I bought almost like every single like action upgrade, because there's no reason to. And then after that, all you do is you just buy like Devil Trigger stuff and health. You don't really buy the Vital Stars and shit. And just like that, we've got Devil Trigger. It's LB. Look at how clearly the LB is. It's like a new logo. So you gotta open all the tusks. That's not it. I remember you can shoot them. Also, I remember there's something on this fucking boat. Yeah. Yeah. Ah! This is a secret mission, isn't it? Yeah, it's a secret mission. I'm not doing secret missions. Ah! Ah! Stomach acid! There's something here? Nope. Oh, there it is. Single tusk remains. Lots of acid. Wait, what the hell? It's firmly sealed. Ah, gotta go through it again. Shit. I have made a mistake. That's so the sound of like acid fountain coming down. Really loud. I'll break you first. So what is it with the onion leaders? 1, 2, boss. Or not. There's one of a kit. Okay, so one. That's this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is it 1? 2. Yeah, so it's 2 and then pause. Nope, it's hit pause. Alright. Ah! Why? It hurts. Ew, you ate a divinity statue? That's just not cool. Well, rebellion is always going to be there, so I can't trust people who finished Devil May Cry without rebellion, man. Yeah, look how gnarly this looks. Oh, I'm in his guts. Now it's time to go. You cannot fight this thing. Well, I guess you can, technically. Whoa, how is this? Ah. That's how you fight him. Double trigger! That's what you get into. I gotta get something. I wasted all my double trigger bar. I get nothing? I got one orb. That's terrible. I wasted my devil trigger as well. Guys, well, unlock these guys, I guess. There's a thing here, there's a gap here. No, there isn't. It looks like a gap. Never mind. Of them. that did it. And now take that. It's the souls of this of those sent to hell for the sin of jealousy. They are Leviathan's energy source. Oof. Is that his, am I in his head? This looks like his eye. Like. This is his eye, isn't it? Why can't I just blind him? Just blind him makes my life a lot easier, isn't it? Huh. Nice. Nothing in there. Alright. Leave. My hand's got big guts, man. Is that another hole? Nope. Very paranoid about holes in the wall now. Also, why is Dante glowing? Yep. Ah. Oh, I need Cerberus for this. No! Can I go get Cerberus here? Sure I can. Am I about to get attacked again? I killed you! I already killed you the once. How are you still here? Not even worth it. You little hop, come on, I dare you. Come on, hit me. Woo. Not to say guns are weak in this, they're just not as strong as Devil May Cry 2. Still very strong though. Here we go. Ugh, ow. Some weird artifacting going on, like, and I'm pretty sure that's not my screen because I see that on the, like, what is this? Like the bit that Dante just walked by. Probably, I don't know. Probably can't. Like YouTube probably won't show it. Hold on to. Hang on. Eh. Let's never use the Artemis, shall we? Okay, so I could go around and get the Cerberus thing, but I won't because get rid of this. Oof. Now, to fight this, we gotta kill this one. Now fight this. Don't leave it. This one takes away your red one. So what does the other one take? That would figure out, is it? Yeah, it takes a bit of damage. Woo. Here I come. If I can get both. One last round. An easy boss fight.
Timnik grew. A foundation that brought out fear. Fear.
Why is your creepy like head thing not moving?
Yes. Fear.
We're just so sick of his shit.
Can't you feel it? The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here. With their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces.
He just doesn't care.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
I still have two more swords and two more guns, if I'm not mistaken. I still have Beowulf. Oh, it's only 13 minutes. It's still a D. Big A, though. That's fine.